A busy night at the Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium Athletics. Now the men's turn at the 400-meter hurdle. In lane one, Amadou Ndiaye. He is here from Senegal. Won silver in this event in 2013. In lane six, Ivan Chablyev of Russia. He was fifth in 400-meter hurdles in Kazan. And down the final straightaway, Thomas Barr looking to become the first Irish gold medalist since 1991, and he will do it. Sonia O'Sullivan in the 1500 meters in Sheffield, England in 1991, the last Irish gold medalist. But there you see Barr, a huge smile on his face, a gold medalist here in Gwangju. Lau Lu of Algeria second, and Chablyev of Russia wins the bronze.